गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। टूडेज टॉपिक इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ मोनोमियल एंड बाइनोमियल। मोनोमियल कंसिस्ट ऑफ वन टर्म एंड बाइनोमियल कंसिस्ट टू टर्म्स। नाउ हाउ वी कैन मल्टीप्लाई बाय मोनोमियल एंड बाइनोमियल। सो फॉर दिस टेक एन एग्जाम्पल, से मोनोमियल इज 5xy and then binomial is 8x² plus 7xy. It consists two terms, so it is binomial. Now we have to multiply 5xy by this binomial. So the method is, first of all we multiply the monomial by first term. Then we multiply the same monomial by second term. So first is 5xy multiply by 8x². Then plus 5xy multiply by 7xy. Now in worksheet 1 you have learned how to multiply a monomial by monomial. So it is equals to 5 8 is 40 x cube y plus 7 5 is 35, x multiply by x square, y multiply by y square. So this is the required answer. Now let us solve some questions of worksheet 2. Question number 1 is, find the product. Part first is, x square plus 3xy is binomial and 4x is monomial, and we have to multiply these two. So first of all we multiply first term by monomial. So x square multiply by 4x, then plus second term by 4x. Four ones are 4 and x square multiply by x is x cube plus 3 4s are 12 x square y, and this is required answer. Question number second is, find the product and simplify when x is equal to 2 and y is equal to minus 1. Second question में हमें सबसे पहले product find करना है, then उसके बाद जो expression given है उसकी value find करनी है जब x 2 है and y minus 1 के equal है. So first of all we find the product. For this multiply 7x by 3xy square, then multiply 9y² by 3xy². 7 3s are 21, x multiply by x square y square plus 9 3s are 27, x and y square multiply by y square is y 4. So it is product of binomial and monomial. Now we have to evaluate. So evaluation, when x is equals to 2, y is equal to minus 1. So 7x plus 9y square 3xy² is equals to 2. So put the value equals to 2. 2 square, then y is minus 1. Minus 1 square plus 27, x is 2. Y is minus 1 to the power 4. It is equals to 21 multiplied by 2 square 4. Minus 1 square 1 plus 27 multiplied by 2 multiplied by minus 1 to the power 4 is 1. Now 21 fours are 84 plus 27 twos are 54. It is equals to 138. So the value is 138 when x is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 1. Now question number 6 is simplify. Part 1 is AB multiply by A square minus B square plus B cube multiply by A minus 2B. So according to the BODMAS rule, first of all we will perform multiplication. So for this AB multiply by A square minus AB multiply by B square plus B cube multiply by A minus B cube multiply by 2B. It is equals to A cube B minus A B cube plus A B cube minus 2B4. Now minus AB cube plus AB cube like terms हैं, minus 1 plus 1 0 और ये cancel होगी. So we are left with A cube B minus 2B4 and this is our final answer. Similarly, you can solve all the parts of question number 1, 2 and 6. Thank you and have a good day.